Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play SCKnuckles Worst Nightmare. I am your host, MeleeWizard, and first thing I'm noticing, these two, I'm presuming these are teleports back. The fact that they're not symmetrical kind of makes me wonder. But maybe that's just coincidence or something. And hello, Wall Masters. These guys seem like they're just legit red dark nuts because they took four hits. And that's everything here. And I need a key for whatever's beyond there. And Zora's about, and me, without... away. Oh. I was about to say, was it just the one? But no, it wasn't just the one. And it feels weird that I'm in a position where I can be inside of the Wall Master's arc. Oh dear. There's a key. And there's only one way I can go with that. And of course all these things respawn, not that I care. You know what? You're annoying. Go away. So which way do I want to go from here? Correct decision! okay. Levers! Yay! Oh, jeez! These blue ones are tanky! I think they took like six hits. More treasure there. That requires a key. Anything hidden under here? No. Okay, so I just looped around, which is fine. Alright, so now that I have the key and can get into here... Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't even see this path here. Which makes me think this treasure chest either has the ladder or magical boomerang. And it's the ladder. Okay. Okay, so looks like I'm going to be needing the magical boomerang to trigger this one, that one switch there. Compass, that was kind of an obvious spot there. Where am I getting that key? Oh. Okay. Oh, now I'm okay. I see where I am now. Okay. So then I can go over here. And well, okay, that confirms my bump capacity finally. Okay, for some odd reason, I... So, maybe I will be getting the flippers after all? Because how am I supposed to get that, How am I supposed to get to that one one staircase otherwise? Okay. That's all the Wall Master's dealt with. And another small key. Okay. I presume that this is just a straight... Oh, it's not a straight shot. Okay. Bringing that mechanic into things, huh? But I still need the means to trigger that switch, though. Okay. Well, just to make sure that I can activate it now. Where was there another locked door? I don't quite remember. That was the okay, I never went up from here. Right, that was where a locked door was, I believe. Or not, never mind. That one was still boomerang locked. about to be capped out on money. Ah, there it is. Oh, goodness. Okay, so that is confirmed that that's full use. That's two use, rather. I hope I'm able to get better shield soon, because this sort of thing is highly annoying. There we go. Okay. So, from here, I'm going to presume that the boss key is over here on the left side of things. Well, this is somewhat annoying, but at least now, given the P-Hat's behavior being what it is, it's nowhere near as bad as it would normally be. Boss key! Alright. And, yep. Okay, I see now, because those two spots actually coincide with where they were in that other room. That makes sense now. There we go. So it doesn't reverse itself, reverse polarity on itself like it does in the source material. I was kind of expecting to have to go all the way around again, but no. But the magical boomerang does block the shots. Good to know. Gohma can be slain only with the item you got in this dungeon. So you're telling me I have to use the ladder? How am I supposed to do that, huh? Well, we'll find out. Naturally, I'm kidding. So this is pretty novel. You know what? Zora, you need to go away. So that way I have one less thing firing shots at me. Fighting a gohma with something other than the arrows or maybe the wand. This is all right. Ooh, got two hits there. Good. I'm surprised I got that diagonal shot in. Aww. Ah, crap, really? Of all things, be right back. first things first. Dealing with you. Oh! Wait, what? So, why did I get a hit in while, well, his eye was closed? That feels like that shouldn't be. One good thing is the longer I go without getting hit, there we go. The longer the fight can last because of my regen. All right, so that's Triforce number 3. Now that I have the ladder, there are places I can go. The boomerang, maybe, I'm not sure. Hey, thanks for rescuing me. I am Joel McCool. Yeah, I definitely recognize that name. I had a feeling. I had a feeling it was referring to one of those quests. Next location is far in the northeast, next to Crystal Dust. Right. Yeah, I can appreciate the humor in that one. Okay, so now, is there... recall if I ever had ever gotten there. There's still that one spot in the middle that makes me wonder. But as of now, I'm not sure I can actually get there. If only because I went every which way, and it didn't amount to anything. And it looked like I could have gone to that... gone here. But that's not where the quest is pointing me. Wait. Was the shop right here? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Wasn't there the rupee expansion in here? Haha! Rupee expansion X is now 750! Okay. Somewhat arbitrary, but that's fine. Don't think there were much of anything else to buy. So the northeast. Ah. That's probably what I need. Or no. Maybe. Oh, that's probably what I need to do. The northeast bike. That is where Crystal Dust is. So I guess I'll see you over there. Nice. See, I happened to notice this on the map on the way through here. Was there any others? Nothing offhand that I see. I tried using the magical boomerang on that switch and that didn't accomplish anything. Correct! Yay! Okay. That's a rather stark contrast to where I just was. Okay. The cacti does hurt me. So, I don't know how big this place is going to be. Ah, hello, shop. What do you have? I'm not going to worry about refilling my potion just yet. I still have one. The other two things there would be nice, but I'm not gonna... That doesn't seem like much of a priority either. If only because I've already got 30 of each. Goodness, those, there are some quests where I don't even ever get even that much. If anything, the one I'd be more likely to buy would be the quiver. I don't like seeing the fire Octoroks around here. Nope. Okay, I noticed that I can't go up from there. Or it doesn't appear as though I can. Aha! But I did need to come this way to open that up. Health. I keep forgetting that the behind the trees is not solid. Okay, all the levers, I can handle that. So, level 4, I presume. Yeah, level 4, sand pendant. Okay then. And I think that's a good spot to stop for now. I'm noticing the pattern here in this whole thing. In when I'm ending things off and whatever. I'm not seeing it as a bad thing. So I guess join me next time when I explore this place and see what couple items I get here. So until then, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.